Hawk?
Yeah.
Love him. You know, I love working with him. We had great matches with him. You know, even though it was a squash match, it was probably the best matches, you know, the best fun we've ever had.
Plus a big payday.
Oh, huge.
Yeah.
Huge paydays with him. And I tell you what, me and Hawk used to party hard together. And I remember I used to look at him and go, is Animal going to beat the piss out of me tomorrow? You know, because I kept you up all night. And it was funny, you know, because, I mean, we used to, like, I forgot where it was, where me and him were partying so hard. And I guess we wanted to go get some more shit and, you know, whatever. And
the white stuff?
I don't know what color it was. And he goes, it was like 5:30 in the morning. He goes, let's go get some more. So, all right. So I go to call, get taxi. And he goes, well, I'm not going to even say it. I can't say that. But he just called. And I said, yeah, can you get a taxi? And then he called back down after I called for the taxi and said, make sure he knows where to go in the hood. Right. The phone down. I go, you got to be kidding me. You just said that to the front desk. We're staying at the Marriott. And I'm going, oh, my God, man, you did not just do that. And he used to argue with me all the way down there, you know, and talk about, you know, no, we need to do this. And what happened was we missed our flights, right? And I'm going, there's no more flights, man. We can't get to the town. Right, he goes, that's okay, man. I said, what do you mean it's okay? We're gonna get fined. Yeah, I mean, that was the time they were fining us like 5-10 grand a night, you know? And I go, what do you mean it's okay? No, we'll be fine. So he fucking rents a Learjet. I'm going, dude, are you kidding me, man? I said, bro, man, fucking, it's just me and you. You know, we gotta put out 25 grand for a fucking thing, and I'm going, might as well miss it and fucking stay here and party. What are you doing, bro? And I mean, that's what he would do, though, man. I mean, so I was just like, God, man, wow, fucking rent a Learjet because you're partying. That's crazy, you know. Huh. But after a while, I was doing it. you know, I mean, God damn, you know, it was. It was incredible, but I loved Hawk. He was one of the greatest guys ever, man.
Did he ever have heat with the office, or, you know, obviously not? He was a champ, or was he pretty much able?
I mean, yeah, there was guys that were untouchable, you know.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? They were untouchable.